Namaskar. Thank you all my viewers and subscribers. Today I am going to tell about karma theory, theory of actions. It is also a part of self-responsibilities. Most of us are conditioned by the idea that what we are responsible for some of our actions, but not all of them. For example, we would consider ourselves responsible for the actions which improved our company's business, but would not consider ourselves responsible for not being on good terms with our spouse. If as parents we worked hard in educating our children and they grew up to become well-placed and successful individuals in their lives, we would consider ourselves responsible. If on the other hand, they don't make it to the top and are not so successful, we will blame our children for not putting enough effort, or maybe the education system for the same. So we are selective in taking responsibilities for our actions. It's bad. Through spirituality, I can say, we are reminded of the unchangeable laws of cause and effect, which awakens our awareness of our true responsibility for each and every action that we perform. We may have forgotten the principle of karmic returns. We have to learn a lot. We don't know what we don't know. I repeat, still today, after reading so many books, after getting so many degrees, we don't know what we don't know. Watch my next video. Thank you, everybody.